What's up, guys? It's Chris, and welcome back to My Corvette Life. Today is Saturday, so you know what that means. It's car show day. So today we're going to be going back to Streetside Classics. They do a show the final Saturday of every month. I went to it once before. It wasn't very big, but this time I reached out to my group of Corvette guys and other known car guys in the area to see who all wanted to go. So we'll see who all shows up. I know some of them already had prior commitments. That's okay. But hopefully this month we get some newcomers, and then the following month we'll grow the show. So without further ado, it's time for a cold start. We are out here at Streetside Classics. People are just starting to roll in. Let's go in and take a look. They have quite the lineup of Corvettes here, as you can see. Let's go check them out. This car here is pretty much like a time capsule. It's a 2004 Corvette Coupe, 11,000 original miles, basically a brand new car. They're asking $28,000. Here's a 1996 Corvette Grand Sport. Pretty rare car. This one's got the manual transmission. really nice. How sick is this Pantera? All modern bodywork. Looks really cool. This has to be one of the coolest Corvettes anywhere locally here in the Phoenix area. This is a one of two Callaway 1996 Grand Sport Corvette. Absolutely beautiful car. This one in particular is twin turboed and it's got nitrous. What a monster. I will say their prices here are outrageous. This 1989 Corvette here, asking $19,000. Also, another interesting point about this place is every car in this building is on consignment. They actually don't own any of these vehicles. So, keeps their overhead low and their profit high. So, they ask high prices. They might get a little bit less, but they still make money. At first glance, this looks like a 1971 Chevrolet El Camino. You can see the truck bed back there. But as you can see, it has a different badge on the front. This is actually a 1971 GMC Sprint. They made the Sprint from 71 to 77. I have actually never seen one of these in person. Very interesting. So today's car culture, everybody's got their own thing going on, but something that's somewhat new is patina. Patina cars and rat rods and all that kind of stuff is kind of a new genre of vehicles. But this right here is clear coated rust. I've never seen anything like it. And they certainly don't make them like that anymore. Well, that's gonna do it for my time here at Streetside Classics. So, back to the house. Welcome back to the house. Hope you guys enjoyed that. It was a good little show. Not as many people that I invited showed up, but that's okay. It was kind of a last minute invite, so hopefully next month we can get a better turnout to that show with all the younger guys. Anyways, that is going to do it for today's video. I do want to remind everybody of the new My Corvette Life email address. I will throw that up on the bottom of the screen right here. If you have any questions, comments, or you know anything you want to send to me directly, go ahead and send it to that email address and I will see it. So, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. And until next time, we'll see you guys later. Take care.